Reduce your energy consumption by choosing the right VoiceOver IP solution. Let Avaya show you the way. If you've never thought of your communications network as a big user of energy, it's time to start. Large enterprise networks, contact centers, and the new color IP phones all consume a lot of energy. In fact, IP phones are the biggest users, accounting for up to 80% of the energy consumption in an IP network. All of this means more energy, more CO2 emissions, higher bills. What can you do? You can start by choosing Avaya IP phones. Testing by Avaya and Tolly consultants agree. Avaya 9600 IP phones use 40 to 60% less energy than Cisco phones. Let's look first at phones with monochrome screens. In head-to-head comparisons under the same conditions, an Avaya phone used 2.2 watts while the Cisco phone used 3.8 watts. That's a net savings of 43%. When it comes to phones with color screens, the savings are even greater. Stacked up against Cisco, the Avaya phone used 52% less energy. Color touchscreen phones are now very popular, and Avaya really shines here, saving 55% in energy over the comparable model from Cisco. There's no mystery to doing this. The fact is, design matters. Avaya has gone the distance, designing energy-saving capabilities into all of our solutions and voluntarily adopting ENERGY STAR guidelines. The result? An IP network with Avaya servers, gateways, and phones uses 45% less energy, generates 45% less CO2, and lowers the electrical bill on your IP network by as much as 45%. The bottom line? To reduce your energy consumption, choose the right VoiceOver IP solution. Choose Avaya.